Wilder has to find some bombs. He has to find some urgency. He has to do something, surely, to put Fury down here in this last round. Oh, great shot from Fury. Terrific right hand.
Oh, and there he goes. Right hand, left hand. And I don't think he's going to get up. I think it's all over. I think it's over. Is he going to get up? Can he get up? Can he get up? He does. Oh, my goodness. Somehow Fury has managed to get up. The referee is having a very, very close look at him. Is he going to allow him to continue? In the last round, is Wilder going to turn this one around? Arms behind his back. Look at the head from Wilder, especially. How is he doing this?
Decision draw.
I always tell my opponents that you have to be perfect for 12 rounds, 36 minutes. I only have to be perfect for 2 seconds.
I'm looking for a knockout. I didn't come here again to get a bad decision.
You can't punch. I don't know what you're talking about. Knocking somebody in the second round. You ain't never knocked nobody in no second round. You got pillows for fists. That's why I kept running through you.
I'm looking forward to setting the record straight.
I wonder. We're underway.
Tyson Fury.
That's the right hand. That's the one that Wilder's looking for.
Remember, Wilder was the favourite, the gambling favourite.